Hey, trying out Subnautica because it's free on Epic Games right now. Totally ready for hardcore mode. Why not? Out the gate. Cyclops. Did not know the Cyclops is an aquatic creature. Maybe it's the name of a ship. More interested in how many seconds are left more than have elapsed. Thing I like from my loading screens. That's a good sign. A little 4 second delay there. We're time traveling. Where's the Emmy key?
Attention. Pump failure imminent. All personnel, abandon ship.
Yeah.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Burn in that fire you just extinguished.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive, to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Potentially
the Aura suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Huh?
alive or something to salvage. Collect some of this shit. Harvesting tools. Slow. Tournament. Off. Feels stuttery. Didn't really change it. Still feels stuttery. Good. So much for thinking of salvaging that. Collect things.
Oxygen.
But I wasn't supposed to get warnings. Not complaining, just saying. Already? Alright. Made noise and I died. Oh wow, the stream looks like shit. Notice that. No drop frame, so why does it look like that? Stuttery to me, but not that stuttery. Alright, I guess I'm not streaming this one, I'll just record it.